Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of SnowRunner Season 10 in British Columbia. Today, we're going to be doing road artery. We're going to be delivering some medium wood to the wooden bridge on the west coast. Kind of give you an idea where we're at. I'm at the factory in the North Peak National Park, which is pretty much catty corner from the garage that is up here. We'll be taking this stuff down here. Should be a pretty short trip. So, let's get to it. I am using the new Kenny. So it's been a little while since I've did some recording. Life's been kinda in the way, so. But we'll get back to it. We'll probably try to get about two more videos out this week, a couple of different tasks. Probably go ahead and haul the boat. Don't like doing logs because it is so tough. But I gave it a little bump on the whole work. I don't have a logging crane, so that would really suck. Yeah, so this should be really easy to test. Shouldn't take too long. It's gonna be a short video, but connection should be a little bit longer. Make sure I go the right way though. I can be directionally impaired sometimes. I do like this new Kenworth. I also like the Mac. They're both very good trucks. And here we go. Easy test. Bridge complete. Appreciate it, guys. See y'all on the next one.